The first thing you'll need to do is open the network adapters on your Windows 10 PC. There are several ways to access it. In another video linked above and in the description, we showed you several methods to access network adapters in Windows 10. Open the Start menu. Type View Network Connections and select it from the search results. In the Network Connections window, you'll see a list of all your network adapters. For example, our computer has two Ethernet interface cards and one Wi-Fi interface card, all connected and active. Right-click on the network connection that you want to prioritize and select Properties from the context menu. Click on the Internet Protocol version 4 TCP/IPv4 and then click on the Properties button below. In the next window, click on the Advanced button. To change the priority, simply uncheck Automatic Metric and set the interface metric to your preferred value. A lower value indicates higher priority. If you want to learn more about automatic metrics, stay with us until the end of the tutorial. For example, to prioritize this network adapter first, we simply enter the number 1. After setting the priority for your network connection, click OK twice to save the changes. Depending on your network configuration, prioritize IPv6 if you are using it. In another video linked above and in the description, we showed you how to verify whether your system is capable of IPv6 connectivity. Click on the Internet Protocol version 6, TCP/IPv6, and then click on the Properties button below. Click on the Advanced button. Simply uncheck Automatic Metric and set the interface metric to your preferred value. We've assigned the highest priority to IPv6 in this network adapter. Therefore, this network adapter has been assigned the highest priority for both IPv4 and IPv6. To switch from Ethernet to Wi-Fi and set Wi-Fi as default network connection, prioritize the Wi-Fi interface card by assigning it the highest priority. Note, in Windows network adapter settings, you can input any positive integer into the metric field, where lower values signify higher priority for the network connection. Typically, Windows assigns automatic metric values based on connection speed, with faster connections receiving lower metric values. However, manual setting allows for user-defined priorities using integers like 1, 5, or 10, with 1 representing the highest priority. It's important to assign unique values to each adapter to prevent conflicts and carefully consider the relative priority of each adapter when configuring the metric value. It's advisable to restart Windows after configuring the connection priority. For instance, we assign priorities to 2 additional network adapters. For another Ethernet interface card, we designate it at the 2nd priority. For the Wi-Fi interface card, we designate it as the 3rd priority. This arrangement ensures that the first network adapter is disconnected, the second one will connect immediately. Similarly, if the 2nd network adapter is disconnected, the 3rd one will take over without delay. As an example and for testing purposes, we first manually disconnect the network adapter with the highest priority. As observed, the connection remains uninterrupted, and the network adapter with the 2nd priority activates immediately. Following the same procedure, we repeat the test with the network adapters assigned 2nd and 3rd priorities. Upon disconnecting the network adapter with the 2nd priority, the one designated with the 3rd priority promptly establishes the connection. Check the current prioritization of network connections. Open the Start menu. Type PowerShell and run Windows PowerShell as administrator. In the PowerShell window, run the command get -netipinterface. This command displays all network adapters along with their interface index numbers and other relevant information. The interface metric value defines the priority. lower numbers take precedence over larger ones. As you can observe, on our computer, the network adapter named Ethernet has an interface metric of number 1 assigned for both IPv4 and IPv6. The network adapter labeled Ethernet 2 has an interface metric of number 2 assigned for both IPv4 and IPv6. Similarly, the Wi-Fi network adapter has an interface metric of number 3 assigned for both IPv4 and IPv6. More about automatic metric on Windows 10. A metric is a value that's assigned to an IP route for a particular network interface. The automatic metric feature can be useful when the routing table contains multiple routes for the same destination. For example, if you have a computer with a 1 gigabit network interface and a 10 gigabit network interface, and the computer has a default gateway that's configured on both network interfaces, the automatic metric feature assigns a higher metric to the slower network interface. This feature can force all traffic that's destined for the internet to use the fastest network interface that's available. For instance, in this computer, both the Ethernet interface and the Wi-Fi interface are connected to a router and configured in automatic metric mode. Additionally, Wi-Fi offers higher speed compared to Ethernet. If we check the connection's priority, we'll see that Windows automatically assigns a lower metric to the connection that has a higher speed. And there you have it. You've successfully changed the network priority of your connections on Windows 10. This can be particularly useful if you have multiple network adapters and want to ensure that your PC uses the right one by default. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials on CNATT channel. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay connected.